When I was fair maid, about 17, I enlisted in the Navy, all for to serve the Queen. I enlisted in the Navy, a sailor to stand, oh, to hear the cannons rattle and the music so grand. The music so grand, the music so grand, oh, to hear the cannons rattle and the music so grand. The officer that enlisted me was a tall and handsome man. He said, to make a sailor, so come along, me lad. My waist being tall and slender, my fingers long and thin, all the very same that learned me, I soon exceeded them. I soon exceeded them. I soon exceeded them. All the very same that learned me, I soon exceeded them. They sent me to bed, and they sent me to bunk. To lie with a sailor, I never was afraid. But in taking off me blue coat, it often made me smile. For to think I was a sailor and a maiden all the while. A maiden all the while. A maiden all the while. For to think I was a sailor and a maiden all the while. They sent me to London, all for to guard the tower. And I thought I'd be there to my very dying hour. But a lady fell in love with me, I told her I was a maid. So she went and told me, Captain, and my secret she betrayed. My secret she betrayed. My secret she betrayed. Oh, she went and told me, Captain, and my secret she betrayed. The captain came up to me to ask if this be so. I dare not, I dare not, I dare not say no. It's a pity we should lose you, such a sellout you've made. It's a pity we should lose you, you're a handsome young maid. You're a handsome young maid. You're a handsome young maid. It's a pity we should lose you, you're a handsome young maid. So fare thee well, Captain, you've been so kind to me. And likewise, my shipmates, I'm sorry to be leaving thee. But if ever the Navy needs a lass, a sailor all remain. I'll take out me cap and feather, and I'll run the rigging again. I'll run the rigging again. I'll run the rigging again. I'll take out me cap and feather, and I'll run the rigging again.